I've had it. Maybe I should just get
I'm not sure if those Baroon zealots live in space or got separated from the whole planet or what. They scavenge what they need.
You're in the
what
Vanguard,
was the name
right?
Of that guy, the contact
hey.
The job.
Could I get the digital copy of the things I buy here?
Please be careful with Mr. Wilson. I have a feeling he's just looking for an excuse with me. Oh, it's you! I got the data from the seismic sensors, and I need help. Nothing that would get you in trouble this time. Promise. I need someone to go talk to Davis Wilson. He isn't speaking to me. None of the security folks are, actually. Oh, thank you. It's really nice to hear that when others just don't seem to care. Remember the sensors you helped me set up around the city? Well, Davis Wilson is pretty angry about it. I suppose I should have expected that, but now no one involved with security is willing to talk to me. At all. And I really need to coordinate with them because the data I'm getting from the sensors is, well, it's off. Not what I expected at all. Kinda everything. The timing of the results, the strength of the signals. I did a lot of research on the Ashta before I started this project, and none of it lines up like it should. No, the tech is fine. I never would have put it out there if I had any reservations about that. Look, I know I screwed up here. I went behind Davis's back and did what he told me not to. I don't expect him to talk to me. But this, I'm not gonna lie. It looks an awful lot like someone has been purposely messing with the system. I can't just stroll up and accuse him of anything, but maybe someone, you I'm thinking, could just ask around, see if something's going on. I'd really appreciate it.
People around here think we own Aquila. They're wrong. The Ashta do.
Don't mean to be rude, but I got a lot of things on my plate right now. So unless this is important, I'm gonna have to ask you to come back some other time. Well, ain't that just about the last damn thing I need right now? Right, of course you are. Well then, concerned citizen, there have been some unpleasant developments of late. I'm not gonna name names, but you and I both know damn well who to thank. She made my life a lot more difficult, but I don't have time to deal with that right now. I have more important things to worry about. Been tracking Ashta for a long time now, and suddenly their behavior doesn't add up. Probably not a coincidence. Maybe it would, but right now I don't give a damn about her data. Now I need to get back out there and get some eyes on this situation. Since you're so interested, Looks like you can handle yourself. You wanna join me? Yeah, I've heard more than a few hunters say something similar. They nearly all apologize for it later. Gear yourself up however you need to and meet me at the gate. We'll head out from there.
Or Mr. Crowley.
All right, you ready to head out there? Okay then. Just stick close to me, keep your head on a swivel, and you'll be fine. We'll be back before you know it. And maybe we'll get some answers.
If I get caught on one more drunk and disorderly,
this is what I'm talking about. These tracks, they're all wrong. The spacing, the depth, just doesn't make any sense. Let's keep going. The Ashta are clever, but they're usually predictable. These tracks don't follow any of the paths I expect them to. It just doesn't add up. Looks like the tracks head this way. What in the hell? This is one of our security bots. Someone sent this thing out to the river.
Did they have anything of value?
Shit. You hear that? Eyes up! We got incoming! Ashta, incoming!
Now you!
Behind the wall is no day trip. You know how to handle yourself. Most times someone encounters an Ashta, they panic. Not you. But now I got even more questions. Who in the hell did this and why? No, I expect not. Someone from Aquila Security did this. We're the only ones that have access to these robots or can change their orders. I need to check this over, see if I can find some more details. While I do that, I need you to run back to the city. Check the access logs on the computer in the barracks. Look for whoever signed for this thing last. I'll meet you in the city when I'm done here.
If you're looking for a sidearm, I recommend Laredo's Firearm Factory. Built right here. There's rolling arms if you're not a fan of Laredo.
Just keep your gun holstered during your stay. Be good in mind.
That's no way to run a business. What happened to the...
If it weren't for the walls, the whole town would be an Ashta buffet.
My mother wanted me to be a doctor. A doctor. Mothers, am I right?
Oh, hey there. Back already. Davis said something about you going on patrol with him? He's all right, isn't he? Nothing, bad happened out there. Oh, no. Look, people getting hurt was never part of it. Davis has just been so stressed over this whole thing with that woman and her sensors, and it's been affecting him on the job. The damn robot was just supposed to stomp around, mess up her data, and then come back. I didn't know it would rile up the Ashta so much, and it wasn't supposed to break down. It won't matter. I really screwed this up.
You could at least be thankful that leniency is being offered.
I'm just glad no one got hurt, okay?
You have a nice day now.
We need to get to the bottom of it. The robot's internals are fried, so I came up empty. You have any better luck than I did? Know who's responsible? You serious?
Oh, Bailey, what were you thinking? My own people sabotaging equipment. Whole world's going crazy.
Well, I'm gonna have to go deal with this. Thanks for helping out. I'll kick some credits your way. May not be much. Not made of money around here. You might want to give Miss Alpin some time to get clean data. Might be a research. Well, it might prove useful.
Never ever go outside the city walls after sundown. Ashtar are more aggressive at night.
Outlaws, Ashta, those bandits from the Shaw Gang. This can be a dangerous place. Best to carry a reliable piece. Just so you know, keep it to self-defense.
I want to do your business quick. The range, well, all kinds of things. What are you looking for?
every smuggler I have ever worked with had a perverse affection for this place. I do not understand it.
What are you looking at?
No ships. It's so nice to have you here. How can I help you? We've got something for everyone. Ready to change your life? No ships better in the settled systems.
We're all here because we're committed to the biggest question of all. What's out there? You're part of Constellation now. Part of our family. We do not fully understand all that is at work here.
No finer group in the stars to be unraveling this mystery.
I'll follow you from here on out, Captain.
Grab jump is ready. I love this part.
These artifacts could be everything we've been looking for. Another great secret the universe is asking us to unravel.
Human settlements throughout the galaxy could be at risk.
We are not stopping. Whatever lies at the end of this road will change humanity forever. This is where we belong.